Fuck that. 8 doobies to the face. Fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck that. 2 pills and a half weight, nigga. Fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga tripping off that shit again. Pick him up, then I sit him in cold water. Then I order someone to bring him Vicodin. Hope they take the pain away from the feeling that he feel today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can't relate. Cause you are
a loner. Marijuana in the office make you stronger. I'm in the house
party tripping off my generation, sipping cough syrup like it's water. Never no pancakes in the kitchen, man. Not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition that the world is about to end. Gives a fuck, we never do listen unless it comes with an 808.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I feel like this is too close. I'm always in my kitchen, but hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can tell by the title, it's gonna be a hair video. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And my camera is falling. Oh my god. Jesus. Okay, anyway, it's a lot going on. So basically, as you can tell by the title, I'm gonna be doing like the rice water challenge. Because I want more hair. I want more hair. I recently got my hair straightened. I'll put in like a picture of my straightened hair. I got it straightened and basically the girl like my inches, because I mean I still have inches, but you know how like when your stylist cuts off your hair, it's just, I don't know, anyway, but yeah, so basically I want to try to see honestly I'm just all over the place. Okay so I use this type of I use this type of rice. I just put it in a water bottle like this, as you could, like the rice is in there, and I just put some water in it. I'm about to rinse it out because they said like you should rinse your rice out because it's like chemicals or something like that. I don't want that in my hair, so I'm just gonna rinse it out. So you know, just taking you guys with me. But yeah, I'm just gonna, I put it in the squirt bottle so I could just squirt this, all the excess water out. I hope this works. I was watching this one girl video. Honestly, I don't know. But I was watching this one girl video, and she had did the rice water thing, and she did it for five. She did it for 5 days. Well, of course, me too. She did it, and she did it for 5 days, and her hair grew like really long. So you know, I want the same results. So yeah, but basically I just filled it back up with water. I don't know how long you're supposed to let it sit, you know. I'm gonna go back in. Are you supposed to come back? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm doing an update on my rice water treatment journey challenge thing. This is just day one. I actually let the rice sit for a good, honestly it's been like a good five days now. Kind of scared to smell it because people say that it smells really bad, so yeah, this is basically it. I had put it in this water bottle. It looked like it's going. Can y'all see that? Yeah, it's like, I don't know. I don't smell like ass. I can already smell it. I didn't even like put it up to my nose. Okay, this feels so bad. Okay, yeah, that really feels bad. I looked it up. I'll link the website that I looked at. But it says I need to keep it in my hair for 20 minutes. So I don't have any shower caps, so I'm just gonna use plastic bags and of course like pour this in my hair. It's cold.
This feels so, so. Oh my god. I'm like, it's been like somebody that has not bathed. My hair better grow because it's just smell like poop on a freaking stick. And then it said it's also good. On the website that I looked at, it said that it's also good for skincare, but I didn't get that far to the skincare section because, yeah, but I don't know who would want to. I hope it wasn't like fermented rice. Okay, as you can see, my hair like texture completely changed, but this is my hair right now. The grayish, whitest stuff in my hair is the product that I had in my hair before, because I do wear my hair, like I have like gel and other stuff in my hair. I hope that doesn't affect anything. I don't think it will. But yeah, I just like basically got it all through my hair, and this is the, hopefully, you guys can see the back of my head, but this is the back of my hair. I massage it into my scalp. The back of my hair is going through something because I never straightened my hair. I haven't straightened my hair out in a year, and then I went and got it straightened by my stylist, and the back of my hair was not like this before I got it straightened. So I'm trying to make it like